Boston man originally wanted for stealing a dead man's car is now wanted for that man's murder. The warrant, which has been out for Dion Smith, has now been upgraded with the murder charge. Investigators now believe he killed 79-year-old Ronald Gilbert in Malden in his apartment back in December. Now, no one discovered Gilbert's body until February. The medical examiner says Gilbert had been stabbed more than 30 times. Investigators do not think the two men actually knew each other.